When I wrestle a female,
get about it.
If I were to come back and grace the camera in any way, history would be made. First formerly male WWE superstar to transition to female and grace the camera. That's history.
Even their senses?
If they gave me a mic
at Monday Night Raw,
history would be made. If I was in the ring with a man,
stomping back to this,
history would be made. If I was in the ring with a female, that's history.
Don't ask to get out.
There is only one first.
Guess what? Hit it out, it'd be the end.
And it's me.
Statement perhaps made there by Tyler Rex.